That's just the beginning. After I upgraded that Kinocellar and drive unit, I got more than 50% increase in power. Yep, I bet this baby could give any car on the road a run for its money.
And yet it can't get us to the amusement pier before I'm bored to tears.
I don't remember inviting you along. If you don't like the company, you can always just slap that watch of yours and fly, or ooze, or whatever, wherever you want. I'm not stopping you.
Fine by me.
Whoa, wait! Not in the car!
Ben, wait! Kevin, what is that? Your plumber's badge?
No, but you're not far off. It's a tracking system. I installed it this last week, but it doesn't track plumber's badges. It tracks uncatalogued alien tech, stuff that might be valuable. You know, valuable for research and stuff. Yeah, well, whatever that is, it's powerful and close.
I'd better check it out. You two go ahead to the amusement pier. I'll meet you there.
No need. Looks like whatever it is, it's not far from the pier. We can be there in no time.
Yeah, Kevin and I can stay in the car and watch you on the tracker. We'll keep in touch and give you a heads up if anything comes your way.
Great, forever nights. I bet they're after the same thing we are. We need to get down there, fast.
No problemo. Hang on.
You're fired.
If only you could change into a fast red alien form that could fly.
Felt that one.
much. Keep trying. I almost felt that.
Come on!